I used to be afraid of the bigger CCs. Now that I'm used to the 650, I really ain't so worried about anything else. It really just, you have to have respect for your bike. You gotta have respect for the bike that you're on. If you get crazy with it, you're gonna end up in a bad situation. And I don't get crazy because I don't want to lose control. I don't want to end up hurt. Look at that. Beautiful car. Beautiful car.